What the hell are musicals?
I believe it's a play where the dialogue stops and the plot is conveyed through song.
Through song?
Yes.
So, an actor is saying his lines and then out of nowhere he just starts singing?
Yes.
Well, that is the stupidest thing that I have ever heard. You're doing a play, got something to say, so you sing it. It's absurd. What on earth is going to sit there while an actor breaks into a song? What plausible thought could the audience think other than this is horribly wrong?
Remarkably, they won't think that.
Seriously?
And why not?
Because it's a musical, a musical, and nothing as amazing as a musical, with song and dance and sweet romance. Let's just say it's a Saturday night and you want to go out on the town. Got a lady to fly, we might give it up if we don't let her down. You could go see a tragedy, but that wouldn't be very fun. Or a play from Greek mythology, see a mother have sex with her son.
Ew.
You could go see a drama, with all of that drama and pain.
Or see something more relaxing.
Does it matter?